Carlos. Two. Are you currently attending Tomahawk Scout Reservation?
Yeah.
I can't hear you.
Yeah.
No, we cannot hear you guys.
Possibly.
Seriously, we cannot hear you. We're on television. You're not.
What
do you know?
That kind of hurt.
So, what do you think of that last song? Huh?
It was good.
It was good? Well, I got something better for you.
What's that?
Let me tell you about it.
Tell me.
First, allow me to introduce me. They call me, well, because it's my name, Joey Trading Post.
And they call me his brother, Vinny Trading Post.
And we're going to tell you a little something about Trading Post Industries, what we can do for you.
That's true. Well, are you guys sick of all the same old merchandise? It doesn't have the word tomahawk shamelessly plastered all over it.
Would you prefer something that says, yes, I have been to Tomahawk. I have spent several days there, and I am proudly wearing it right now.
Well, then come to the Trading Post, where all your wildest dreams will come true, in merchandise form.
For example, we have hats. Some of them are blue. We have more blue hats where that came from.
We also have fantastic tomahawk sweaters.
Look at that. It's made out of fleece. You can't go wrong with the fleece.
Right from Europe or something.
Look at this, right here in his hand. We have, I really cannot tell what this is supposed to be or what you can do with it, but I would spend at least $4 on it.
That's great because it's $4.50. We also have fantastic tomahawk frisbees.
Please, do not say frisbee. They are flying discs. Oh. Frisbee is a brand name.
I apologize, Joey. We also have another tomahawk flying disc. Majestic.
Difficult to catch.
And a third tomahawk disc.
There may be more supplies.
Up to 3 discs, please.